Hey, I'm Jacob Soboroff, and I'm on the road looking at how locals are coming together to make their communities a better place to live. My first stop is right here in Austin, Texas, where my local tour guide, Barbara Dunkelman, is going to show me around.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Jacob,
nice to meet you.
Barbara. How's it going?
I have a very fun day planned for us. We're going to go to one of my favorite restaurants.
What do we eat here? What is good?
Well, I would highly recommend the Canadian waffle poutine. I mean, I'm Canadian, so I feel like we have to order it.
How long have you been living here?
3.5 years, so I'm basically an Austinite.
You feel like you're part of the community?
Absolutely. Everybody is really welcoming, and they want to make sure that you love the city as much as they do. So they show you all the hip, hopping places to go to.
We decided to start the Hope Outdoor Gallery in 2011. It's a three-story, 1.3-acre lot, and it has turned into the number one tourist destination in Austin.
This is just like a recipe for people to express themselves and get injured.
Every weekend, there's at least thousands of people standing here and just looking.
It just seems like there's so much to do in the city, and it's all kind of like accessible. It's the biggest Capitol building in the United States, other than the United States Capitol. You know, sometimes you come to a city and you expect one thing, and it's entirely different in the most wonderful way. Really had a great time here in Austin, and I'm looking forward to going to the next city. Want to find creative ways to get involved in your local community? Go to takepark.com/itsyourtown. Presented by New Amsterdam Vodka. It's your town.